Sziasztok, nagy szeretettel köszöntök ismételten mindenkit. Akkor folytassuk is a Mass Effect 3-nak a végjátszását. Nos, hát nézzük akkor, hogy is állunk jelen pillanatban. Ugye itt a Renokon lesz a következő küldetés, ide lagból ment a Normand végig közben. Tehát a Renokon még utolsó küldetés, amikor ugye ezt a kaszásbázist elpusztítsuk. Hiszen a Get Server az előző részben már leállítottuk, ugye a Getektől szereztünk magunknak egységeket, és akkor még ez a szerver maradt, illetve ez a kaszás bázis maradt még hátra. Hát Tali mindenképp jön velünk, valamint, hát jöjjön Garrus. Most tök mindenkit hozunk magunkkal, úgy gondolom. Szóval eltűntek a fegyvereim, na, mi történt itt? Nem tetszik. Visszajön. Kép visszajön. Jó. Én nem akarok módosítani, nem csak ezt akartam berakni ide. Jó. Megvan a fésfú, és van 10 darab pontunk, amiket el lehetne osztogatni. Csak mire osztom el, ez a nagy kérdés. Egy gyújtólőszer csak néha használni. Vagy esetleg még az edzettségünket vigyem föl. Jó. Remek, és idemébe tudunk szúrni egy pontot. Hídni. Egy újtólőszerhez. Jó, vagy csak el is osztottuk az összes pontunkat. Úgy tudom, srácoknak is vannak itt a 10-10 pontjai. Nézzük Talinak. Hát a energiaszíváshoz kapjon. Jó. Valamint akkor a harci drón. Jó. Garrus kap a csontoró lövésre. Oké. Valamint páncéltoró lőszer. Nem semmit. Közelségiakra. Ez sem. Túltöltés. Ó, az javít, úgyhogy ezt használjuk. El is osztottuk a pontokat, és akkor szerintem mehetünk is a küldetésre.
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. I used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ramok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai. The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
Gwarion spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
Na, vár ránk a munka, úgyhogy veselkedjünk is neki. Jó nagy létesítmény ez. Igen, hamarosan feltűnnek a getek is. Na, én most ezt fogom eltrapizottom, mert mesterben is muskára váltsunk. Mellé ment.
The gas jamming towers are interfering with your signal, Commander. I'm compensating to keep you patched in.
Good work, trainer.
Legalább. Na, gyerek. Átváltottam a mesterlövészre, kiszedem őket. Rakétást kell kijönni. Kéne, de nem bírom szélbe venni sem. Kapott vagy nem kapott? Nem bírom megítélni. Úgy tűnik annyi neki. Most Aliot elmehette, úgyhogy... Még vele nem kell többet foglalkozni. Az önnek még. Rohan puska páncer törő kiegészítés. Na, ez jól jön mindenképp. Na, gyerünk föl. Huszon a fentiben járkod, kéne eljutnunk. Csak itt azon gertek vannak. Semleges, hogy nem jönnek. Ajj! Rakítások. fejébe talált. Távol jön, mi?
We don't have that kind of time.
We have located an override atop the Geth fortifications. It can retract the blast shield.
Azzal a Tarjának a drónja is végzi ilyen dolgokat. Jó van, kicsi. Gyerünk. Híha. Végig a sítágatok közben, de kicsi van, mert egy rakétás.
I know Legion's on our side, but Reaper code?
No, Legion's on our side.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Admiral Gale to all ships. We've got Geth frigates inbound on the civilian fleet. Khan is here. Civilian defenders are on its set course. We'll help them, Gale.
Oh, cut that. Jönnek. Na, ez jó. Tetszik.
Hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Maradj életbe, kösz! De szerintem komolyan ellenállásba fogunk ütközni. Ez a fegyver, de ez ilyen nagy túlerő ellen nem olyan hatékony. Csak mondjuk a derén kapcsoljuk be. Biztonsági Filipet
nyitottuk.
De ajaj, mi volt ez? Jó ég. Na gyere már ilyen közel. Érted.
Good hunting, Ra.
Yes, Prime! I guess they really don't want us up here!
Iha, annyira van. Itt maradt még egy ilyen nagy bőm. Ennek is annyi. De van még itt egy.
You getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sink to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
Na, akkor mérjük csak be. Ajaj.
Chamber. Looks like a weak point when it's priming.
Damn it. The jamming towers have us targeting manually. We can't make a precision shot.
We may escape before it recovers.
No! Pull over!
Shepard Commander.
If we run away, the Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll pay you a weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Na most figyeljünk, ez nagyon rohadt. Ez rohadt nehéz. Ezt megcsinálni.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Shepard, we need a target.
Azt csinálom.
Find us a target or we'll lose the fleet.
Így mi? Ezt neked te bőlemnek, de. Állj, csak most minket fog célba venni, fogadni, mert nekem így van. Hát hiszem, hogy... Majd meg lesz. És mi mindig bírja? Áztani. Gyerünk. Nem feladni. Nézzünk el a következő nyilván kifutszam. bírja, nem már. Na most vége.
You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
I killed Sovereign, and now you.
We are many.
We are more, and we will work together to defeat you. All of you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
I have a better idea. We destroy you and live our lives in peace.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results.
You, whatever species you came from before the Reapers decided to preserve them. They're dead. They died thousands of years ago. Rest in peace.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Hela.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
Fú, gyerekek, most elérkeztünk a játék egyik legnehezebb döntéséhez. Választanunk kell, kit választunk, vagy a Quarikat, vagy a Geteket. Fúha. Hát... ez egy piszok nehéz kérdés. Gondoljuk végig az érveket, hát most igazából a... Quarikra van a legnagyobb flotta a galaxisba. Van Tali is, Quarikra jobban vagyunk viszonylag. Azt ott van a Hagetek, akik ugye szinte erősek. Bár egy kis bebízhatatlanok, tehát Én mindig nem bízok benne teljesen. Itt a légió mondjuk, igen, ő benne teljes mértékben megbízok, mert minden, de... Hát nem olyan benne biztos, hogy a többiget az olyan, mint légió. Olyan túlságosan megbízható lenne, úgyhogy... Én azt mondom, hagyjuk elpusztulni a geteket. Így is elég sok kárt okoztak már nekünk korábban. Én ezt választom.
No, I can't risk the Corian fleet. Not to save the Geth.
Shepard.
They're trying to flee. Stay on them.
With these upgrades, our fleet could retake Earth. We could assist with the Crucible. Please, this is not justice.
Ó, de kár, igen, hát ezt nem lehet. Flotta összefogása, na. Ó, a fene egye meg. Hát igen. Ezt választhatnánk, de jó lenne. Ez természetesen nem igazságos, tehát egyáltalán nem igazságos, hogy választani kell két olyan úgymond segítség, vagy faj közül, amit igazán mind a kettő úgymond viszonylag közel áll hozzánk. De most így valamelyik barátunkat fogjuk elveszíteni, valamelyik bajtársunkat, szövetségesünket. Hát ez nagyon-nagyon kemény döntés és igazságtalan, de hát én a Kvarik mellett és Tai mellett döntök.
I'm sorry.
No, we will not allow you to decide our fate. Uploading the code.
Sorry, Legion.
Talizora, does this unit have?
Yes. Yes, it does.
We'll start repairing our fleet immediately, Commander. We can also offer technical specialists to assist with the Crucible.
Thank you, Admirals.
I believe Tali would like to say goodbye as well.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I thought you'd be happy. After all this, you can finally...
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I thought your people needed you.
The fighting's over. We don't need admirals. We need architects. My people need me out there. Sooner or later, the Reapers will come for Ranok.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You can help.
Thanks. When this is all over, when I know my world is safe, then I can come home. It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... right now, I have this.
De kár nem mutatták az arcát, hogy tökre kíváncsi lettem volna.
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Quarians are already mobilized for relief efforts, and their techs are helping with construction of the Crucible.
It's ironic. The Quarians have been galactic vagrants for centuries. That they should be so vital now. No matter. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Udina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on
VidCon. No, Hackett.
Commander, something on your mind?
Nothing more, sir.
And Shepard, I thought you might like to know I've got word on your mother.
Oh?
She's alive and well and promoted to Rear Admiral. She's helping us plan logistics for the Crucible.
Thank you, sir. That's a relief to hear.
I figured having another Shepard around couldn't hurt, and she's damn proud of what you're doing out there. Hack it out.
No csak. Drága jó anyánk is föltűnik. Nem tudom, hogy mutatni fogják-e vajon benne. Nézd meg, ha kvárik is. 790, az elég durva. Van, hogy flottát hoztunk össze. És azért már a katonai erőnk is elég rendesen alakul, bár mondjuk azért még itt lesz mit gyűjtenünk bele. Most aztán végképp bele fogok ebbe a gyűjtögetésbe, és mindenképp összeszedem az összes hadi erőt, amit csak össze lehet szedni a galaxisból, hogy megállíthassuk a nyomorék kaszásokat. Azt mondom, menjünk el a Fellegvárba. Mindenképp jó lenne. Egyrészt beszélnünk kéne ezzel az Oszári Tamás nokasszonnyal. Plusz, hogy a társakkal is sem árt beszélgetni, csak úgy. Aztán utána fogjuk neki a feladatot, most ránk fel egy kis pihenő, hiszen azért elég nagy dolgot tettünk most meg, hiszen legyőztünk egy kaszást. Ami nem akármilyen dolog.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Nem kérek.
I'll handle it. Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Have you discovered a way to run FTL spaceships without an EZO core private to lobby?
No, ma'am.
Then consider this a serious assignment. Intel's expecting a Cerberus raid.
Cerberus?
Azt hiszem, hogy lehetne itt valamiféle beszélgetni.
Shepard, if you're feeling up to it, I thought we could do something fun for a change.
No, benne vagyok.
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Some things never change, do they?
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn. Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get. A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
You obviously haven't seen Turian swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing, interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
Yeah, you're right. I just have to save your ass again.
It'd make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route. They're the ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. They never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I. You're not going to propose marriage now, are you? Now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle, once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No gun.
All right, Vicarian, you're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice lugs for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside.
Ah, hibázzuk el. Hadd legyen büszke az ő nagy lövésére.
Do it.
I'm Garrus Vicarian, and this is now my favorite spot on the Citadel.
It's windy up here.
I think I'm going to erect a monument right here. Bronze this gun so the whole galaxy knows.
That you're the king of the bottle shooters. Glad you're around, Garrus. Never know when the bottles might revolt.
Ez jó volt. Ezt tetszett. Hát, a Garrus hatalmas figura. Nem lett lő a kedvenc karakterem a sorozatba, Shepardon kívül. Nagyon bírom. Menjünk ide a prezidencia köztérre. Nézzünk itt körül. Hát, ha akad valaki, akivel beszélhetünk. Ú, azért mindig látszanak a támadásnak a nyomai. Ó, itt van Kager. No, that's the name.
Those bids could be vital to the war effort.
I doubt the Reapers have agents doing business in my cafe.
We're trying to protect them.
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help C-Sec however you can.
No, what the hell am I fishing?
I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to C-Sec,
you think I care?
No, I'm not. No, that's the thing, Kaden.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how. Or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this. With people I care about.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver, drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let's me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. Look, we didn't come here to talk about work.
Here's to that.
Let me tell you something that I'm thinking about.
Okay.
I'm not the kind of guy who's the life of the party, who has a lot of friends.
Really?
No, it's true. I mean, some people even find my, integrity annoying.
Really?
No, seriously, okay, fine. Well, now you're messing with me. Okay, look. I just want you to know that I consider you a friend. Okay? A good one. Damn, this is way less awkward in my mind. Mostly, I guess I just wanted you to know that I admire you as a commander, and I value your friendship.
You're my brother, Caden.
I'm glad to be part of the crew.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Sanity check.
Na, hát barátok vagyunk. Ezek szerint. Ha majd Shepardnak akik ilyen szerezni.
These are control schematics for Cerberus turrets. Will these help?
Damn right they will. I'll have E-Crimes dig into them. Might even help us find the little present Cerberus left for us. Thanks a lot.
Újabb segítséget kaptunk, felelvárjálás majd, nagyon jó. Na itt van Tali.
Of course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
You never told me about this. How bad was it?
Got me in the arm. They used polonium rounds. I was running a fever in minutes. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
And you're assisting him in spite of that?
This war is too big for old grudges. Look at my people. Our hatred for the Geth would have gotten us killed if you hadn't helped us. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it. Maybe he and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
Thanks, Shepard. So did you.
I just don't understand why you're so confused. Jó, találtam, hogy nem ártana majd Shepardnek szerezni valakit társnak, hiszen... Ugye eddig ugye Ténnel voltak ugye szerelmi viszonyban, a Tény sajnos hát meghalt. Időre gondoltam, hiszen végül is egy saját folytásban itt kéne neki szerezni. Az lenne az igazi. Legalábbis én így gondolom. De most láttam kézenben azt, hogy ő annyira mozogna Shepardhez, de ki tudja. Lehet, hogy csak még titkolja, nem meri felvállalni magát ilyen szempontból. Na innében nem menjünk bele, majd ez kialakul. Úgyis ki fog derülni, hogyha esetleg érez bármit Shepard iránt. Na mindegy. Szóval akkor azt mondom, hogy ennyi lett volna ez a rész. Remélem tetszett, és várhatok a folytatást, amivel hamarosan majd jelentkezni is fogok. Na, akkor köszönöm a figyelmet. Lájkoljátok a videót, ha esetleg nem iratkoztatok még fel a csatornámra, akkor helyétek meg. És akkor legközelebb is találkozunk a következő videóban. Addig is, sziasztok!